Mitch Connor is a real dick, new kid.
Do you think if we called it...
It's okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive.
You need. Ugh. Your ass is awesome, dude.
Looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp. Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
Here comes a crunch that really satisfies! Prepare for crunch! I defer you, Minton!
Hashtag my turn.
Son of a bitch!
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
You can count on me!
Piss Badger, everybody! You're gonna hate me for this. Go, normal asses!
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies.
Oh, I'm up? Okay. Thank you, later.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my
ear, twerp! Seriously, don't tell your mom, though. That's not cool. Stupid single-ass dumbass!
I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance!
Faces.
It's Mintberry Crunch!
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Target of my unbridled rage.
Whatever you just did, new kid, thanks.
Mintberry Crunch is not empty freshness.
I'll crush you, twerps.
Take that, Forthy.
Forthy, die!
the bad guys regret their life choices.
It's me, Daddy! They're trying to get DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get Mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is their fault like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get Mommy's arm. That should do it.
You did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help. Mommy's proud of you.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
to get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little Forthy! Get me out of here! Ah! What the hell, bro? I got another butt now! Fuck, dude! Ow! Stop! I don't want any more butts! Chicks won't be into me! No! My dance moves! How will I do dance moves with all these butts?
See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends.
Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're going to tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, King?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, because it's key.
It's not key.
No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy.
Oh, give me a break.
Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Wish to observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
I don't even want to know what your diet is like, new kid.
Go forth and hit, Fred.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it get infected.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scritch, but I have allergies and so it itches.
Bring it!
Donna, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
You showed that bastard!
Somebody call for a call girl?
Perfect! Don't move!
Hicks, or it didn't happen, right?
It's about to smell like burning in here!
Now you're cooking with, eye lasers.
Take this! You're just asking for me to bury you! It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day! The tingle is how you know it's working!
You showed that troll!
That's very unfair! That's it, that's better! I'm sorry for this!
Bitch, you dead.
Oh, time out, time out. I got a smudge on my glazies.
We can't beat this thing.
We have to hold off until daytime. His skin can't handle the sun.
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my glazies.
You might want to do that fart that rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
That looks painful, new kid.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. No, it got worse.
Ready for liftoff.
I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
That looked like it stung.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Eventually. thing, Burmaster?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends...
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
The last thing I need right now is a breakout, believe me. Time to shoot the lasers.
Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
One last fart, new kid. You gotta give it everything you've got.
Amazing. All this time I thought more asses were better than one, but it's what's inside the ass that counts.
Oh, I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, are you okay?
That last thought might have killed him. That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit. All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!